So I'm gonna put my hand on your shoulder. Huh? One of the reasons why I've got my hand on your shoulder is to keep you safe, because a lot of times people start to, even though they know this is not real, they start to lose where they are in space.
Oh,
and
sure.
They wind up trying to sit down on benches that don't exist.
Alright, so all right.
Okay.
This demo is one of our more fun or game-based ones. However, the thing we'd like to show in this research is how much of what you perceive as reality is based on your vision. So about 70% of what you deem as real is based on your eyesight.
What are my choices?
Dodging cannonballs or climbing up the...
A mast.
Oh yeah, here we go.
There you go.
You climb up the stairs.
It does feel like you're going up. Wow.
And so we use this demo as a bit of a validity test of like some, there's some debate whether or not virtual reality is equivalent for real world testing for stuff like this, but this is a good example of what we point to of, if you throw enough realism at someone, their brain will come up with the rest.
What happens if he gets hit?
No!
That happens.
That happens.